Federer taking charge.
Effect naar opzij. Je komt opnieuw met een toverbal tevoorschijn. Hewitt had 5 setpoints.
Strokes that ball down the line.
Thank you.
Федерер. Все-таки вы... великолепно принимал подачу. Атаки американца с леворезанным ударом, вдруг врученным по прямой, отвечает Федерер.
Oh, that's just not fun. That's not fun.
Thank you. Moulinard. Comment ça do? A sixth time Roland Garros.
Tsonga في الدور نصف النهائي. أفضل إنجاز له في ويمبلدون.
Second year in a row in the semi-final of the US Open, Djokovic beats Federer, saving two match points.
Thank you. the greatest of all time.
Roger, I mean, he had you worried, a certain break, then the rain delay, and then you just, when after the rain delay, under the roof, you were just producing genius tennis.
Yeah, I mean, I think I played some of my best tennis, you know, in the last couple of matches. It's worked out so many times over the years here at Wimbledon that I play my best in the semis and the finals. Obviously, I couldn't be more happy. So it feels great being back, you know, here as the winner. It feels so familiar. I've obviously missed playing in the finals, and yeah, it's a great moment.
What does it feel like after 3 years to have your hands on that trophy again?
Feels nice. It's like it's never left me. But now I've obviously gone through some struggles as well. A lot of change and happened in my life since. So this one obviously comes at the right time as any Grand Slam victory.
And we can't let you go here without talking about a couple of records here. A seventh Wimbledon trophy.
It's amazing. It equals me with Pete Sampras, who's my hero, and it just feels amazing. So thank you.
And also, world number one. What does that mean?
As we know, the world number ones, you don't get those gifted. You know, I was up 2-0 here in the quarters last year, 2-0 up at the US Open. So many chances, if you like, and maybe I got nervous. Maybe the other guys were just too good, you know. But you know, I never stopped believing and I started playing more, even though I have a family, and I don't know, it all worked out. I got great momentum, great confidence, and it all came together. So it's just, it's a magical moment for me.
Talking of family, there they are. Your twins are in the box to see Daddy here on court.
Yeah, it's, obviously that's a dream come true, and that's the best.
Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen, the 7-time champion.